PlayStation Plus gives you free PlayStation games for PS4, for PS Vita, and for PS3. PlayStation Plus is a great service. Now I want to talk about PlayStation Now. PlayStation Now is coming to PS4, PS3, and PlayStation Vita. PlayStation Now is like a subscription service. You pay for what you play. The beta is out right now. I have a question for Sony. How are you going to get PlayStation Plus owners to buy PlayStation Now? PlayStation Plus is a subscription. PlayStation Now is a subscription. So you want us to buy two subscriptions? That's not good. I can't afford that. Money doesn't grow on trees, only it grows in piggy banks. So let's see. Two subscriptions for similar services. Let me think about this. What can you do for PlayStation Plus users to make us want to buy now? Maybe a free PlayStation Now rental every month? Will PlayStation Plus make PlayStation Now less expensive? I hope so, because mine don't go on trees. I like games. I always play on the 3DS. But I chewed on his stylus. I didn't mean it, because I'm sorry. Can PlayStation Plus and PlayStation Now work together? I hope they can, because you can't serve two masters. Thanks for watching, guys. Are you guys doing your PlayStation Plus? My daddy is. I get to play too. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.